For changes logo, first of all go to pages, then options, here change the logo. Then update. Thank you.